Audra and I are here at a gym and we're about to do a workout with Zach. And it's my first time working out with Miss Audra and I'm really excited, but I wanted to see what she's thinking before we get started. What are you thinking? You nervous? Boot camp ain't got none on this.
So this is gonna require moving through our core and through our hip. She's already just up on that. Alright, so now we're going to do a lat pull down. Okay, so we're going to have Audra and Fawn sit right here. Hands are going to be here. And we're just pulling down. Okay, strengthen the muscles in our back. Okay, also our arms. Okay, perfect. Well, posture is so important for every exercise. We want to protect that lower back. And if we strengthen the muscles in the front, then it's going to protect the muscles here. Okay, now go ahead. Push that booty up. Come on. 10 more seconds. Keep them up. What we're gonna do now, we're gonna do our cardio part of the workout. So we're gonna do intervals.
For okay. 30 minutes.
30 minutes.
Do you think you can handle it, Miss Audra? She's gonna do this time.
Alright.
Okay. Just got done with our workout and we're both really sweaty. We did intervals today, arms, stretches before our workout, and we're gonna go for the day and we'll have lots of energy. And it was really fun seeing Audra and spending time with her. So she's ready to go. Hopefully she'll remember what we taught her and keep on working hard and keep on keeping on, as her little purple shirt says.
See the squid went for?
Yep, we got the